As we look to tomorrow, we must ask ourselves, why does tomorrow matter? Who is tomorrow for? And how can we protect tomorrow for our next generation? I choose to protect tomorrow by speaking to education, speaking to employment, speaking to equality and fairness, speaking to good governance for the next generation. Your voice counts.